Kirkwood. I wrote the song myself, and it's a little bit historical. It's based off the silver rush in Nevada during the 1860s, and it's also around the time when they were building the railroad there, and well, times were tough. You see, when slaves were released, they were just put right back to work, and gold miners from California, they came over to Nevada just to claim another fortune. And if you weren't working the silver mines, you're working on the railroad. And things were tough indeed. So that's why I called this the Silver Fate. But I